1, 2, 3, Molly, you and me got all made of grills and I'm caught in between. Come on, 1, 2, 3, Peter Potter, Matt Free, getting down with 3 feet, everybody loves old gun.
Yeah, Jules Malone making a return to Crossfire Wrestling immediately jumps into the contendership for the Crossfire Women's Championship.
Well, she's been on a tear everywhere she's been. What better person to get a title shot than Jules Malone, the Hardcore Princess?
Yeah, you can't debate it, that's for sure.
That badger hand, I wonder what's up her sleeve tonight.
Well, remember, this is not a no DQ match. So, I don't think she can be using that tonight.
Ready for a fight. Break him up. I don't understand why you want to do that. Just ring the bell and let him go at it. Oh, Jules Malone still in the women's championship.
Wow, Spinelli doesn't like that.
No. She fought hard to win that championship.
That could be a prelude of things to come, though.
Jules Malone turned into a couple of forearms by Casey Spinelli. Bell sounded. We're officially underway here.
Yeah, like you mentioned, new aggressive side of Spinelli.
Beautiful.
Just snap her neck back. What a clothesline.
Excellent combination by Spinelli. Go for a pin. That is brilliant. Excellent wrestling there by the women's champion.
Yeah, again, this different side of Casey Spinelli. She's really putting the rest of the women's division on notice.
Well, they better be on notice because she dethroned Caitlin Diamond, longest running champion, and also first champion in Crossfire Women history. Spinelli just dragged to the outside of the ring. You hear that thud.
Yeah, she just tossed her around like a bag of garbage.
And champ, not looking good on the outside of the ring. Jules Malone in full control right now. Ooh. Hard in the apron.
You gotta wonder if Spinelli's 100% heat too after the war she went through just 4 weeks ago.
Exactly, but that's the thing as a champion, you don't get time to rest. You're right out there defending your championship.
That's right.
Referee up to a 7 count. Can't win the title on the outside of the ring.
Not to be outdone, Jules Malone showing her vicious side too.
Well, they don't call it the Hardcore Princess for nothing.
No, exactly. Spinelli's hurt here.
Malone just taking full control of the outside of the ring.
Yeah, they got to get back in this ring. She can't win the title out there.
But she's doing a lot of damage and breaking up the count effectively, too. As long as you keep breaking up the count, the match keeps going. So as long as you keep inflicting damage, that's the key to the win of the game here.
That's true, and it was a great strategy until Spinelli started coming back right now.
The women's champion trying to fight back, but Jules Malone says no to that. Oh, Jules Malone just choking the champion with that boot.
Yeah, she's just choking the life out of her. Spinelli's got to get back in that ring.
She does. Ever since they left that ring, it's been all Jules Malone.
What's she doing here? Oh, wow.
Like a fireman carry drop on the apron.
Yeah, and that's the hardest part of the ring there, Classic.
It sure is. How these guys throw the ring together, that is where all the hard stuff comes together. Spinelli kicks the shoulder up.
Yeah, big kick out. Jules Malone can't believe it.
Spinelli just holding on. This is the first time I've ever seen the champion in this type of predicament. But Jules Malone is in firm control right now.
Yeah, Jules Malone is very, very upset right now.
I'd be too. With the damage she's been inflicting on Casey Spinelli, you figure this match would be over. But no, Spinelli just showed you the desire and the heart of a champion, fighting to get back up to her feet.
Yeah, Jules Malone slightly unhinged right now. Just tossing her.
Grabbed her by the ears with a beautiful toss.
Spinelli is taking punishment.
She is. It's not looking good for the champion right now. Fans trying to get behind Casey Spinelli, but they're a bit stunned too right now. No one expected to see this physicality come out of Jules Malone.
No, Spinelli's being tossed across the ring.
Spinelli, big push off, trying to get some composure.
Oh, wow, what a kick.
Actually, right now, this is the opening the champion needs to get her composure back, to get things back into her.
Yeah, she's got to get up, though. She's still a little bit on Dream Street.
Oh, yes. That beating that she was taking definitely took her toll on Casey Spinelli.
Oh, stuck on her. What a chop. Oh, another one.
Another chop.
Spinelli giving her a taste of her own medicine, tossing her around the ring.
Jules Malone, she's just getting tossed around this ring like a rag doll right now by the champion.
What a hip thrust right to the face.
There she goes. Oh! Followed up with a beautiful bulldog. It's like a two-scoop combo.
Yeah, that was a huge, huge move.
Not able to get the job done, two count, as Jules Malone was able to get the shoulder off.
Yeah, that bulldog, I thought that was over. Well, we know who the crowd is firmly behind, Classic.
Well, the fans love Spinelli, but right now, he's in a fight.
Oh, she goes for a discus clothesline.
God, up front, oh! Samoa drop.
Huge. That may be the opportunity she needs.
You're right, that could be the opening. Lowe's got her up again. Yep. Spinelli. Reverses out. Roll up. The rest.
The jackknife pin.
There we go.
Wow, she got her.
I think so.
Wow, I'm stunned. I think Jules went to the well 1 too many times there.
champion. Malone is enraged right now. She thought she had her.
Oh yeah, Jules is not impressed whatsoever.
After a hard fight, Spinelli, still a champion, Jules Malone is pissed off with herself. Disappointed to say the least. She wanted to leave champion, but unfortunately, that was not the case tonight. Still your champion is Casey Spinelli. James, what a match.
Yeah, once again, Spinelli shows us that she can overcome adversity, and just when you think you have her down, she can come out of nowhere and take the win.
Oh, looks like she's claiming a prize.
Yeah, she's just having fun now with Jules Malone's weapons, I guess you call them.
That's her best friend, that's not a weapon. But Casey Spinelli, still your Crossfire Women's Champion. And we'll be back with more Mayhem.
Oh, what's this?
What's this? Don't cut the commercial. Jules Malone attacking the champion on the ramp on the stage here. Malone has the championship. Just saying, the boots the champ.
Malone lost fair and square.
The champion is down. Let's get some purity out here to help out the champion. What just happened here?
Yeah, someone's got to help her. She's hurt.
Exactly. Where's security? Where's the help out here? That's a Crossfire Women's Champion. Finally, Grace Centurius out to help Casey Spinelli to the back. The Crossfire Women's Champion just attacked on the ramp.
Okay, we're here at Crossfire with Jules Malone. Jules, the belt does not belong to you.
No. Shh. Hold on. Okay. I can't talk right now. It does belong to me because I took it, but I got my homie right there outside. I can't go and shit. No.
Shit. Where is she? Is she here? Have you seen her? Where is she? Sorry, I can't talk right now. I gotta go. Yo. We gotta go. Now. Where is she?
Get me on the phone with the boss right now. I want Jules Malone. I want her, and I want her again. No, I want her. I want her next time. She's mine.
Is this the dawning of a new era for Neo Wrestling? Or will Crossfire Wrestling shine brighter than ever before? Bring the Heat 6, Sunday, July 23rd, the Meriton Community Center in St. Catharines.